so sick of generic Christmas cards. We're writers. We should be writing our own.
That's a terrible idea.
We start with Santa flying through the air. This guy's 8 reindeer.
I can't draw a reindeer, so.
Oh, fine, then he's on the ground with his sleigh. Ooh, and some elves in there for comic relief.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a card for children.
Well, then age it up. Draw sexy Mrs. Claus. Throw in a dick joke.
No, we're not putting a dick joke in our Christmas card, Alicia. Sorry.
But that's what we're known for.
I'd argue that we're not known at all.
This sucks.
Yeah, let's just scrap the whole thing. Write an email.
No. It needs to be bigger. 4 quadrant. Mass appeal. So Santa for the kids. Maybe even like a farting snowman.
Hugh Jackman for the ladies, all right.
No, Adam Scott. Because he's got those little lips and the hair that like...
Whatever's going on over there is not appropriate for the holidays.
Fine. Explosions for the guys.
What's the 4th quadrant again?
Does anyone know?
Bet Joss Whedon does. I think we just overplotted this.
Oh, shit. And there's no love interest. Someone on there better fall in love.
Hugh Jackman and the snowman, probably.
Yeah. Tagline, hearts will be melted. The shit writes itself.
Did you just give our Christmas card a tagline?
Focus. We can't just have an empty box. There we go.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Oh, there's no Act 3 yet. We need to wrap this up in a satisfying yet unexpected way.
Oh, God, there's not a twist, is there?
We're Jewish!
No. Okay, what if, and just go with me here, Santa, the snowman, and Hugh Jackman team up and they set out the explosions to save the North Pole from the evil land developers.
And they all learn the true nature of friendship. That's a good holiday message. Fine. Let's just send an email.
Yeah.